My name is Mary. I live here in Colooney in County Sligo. I'm a retired lady with two grown-up sons and four grandchildren. The reason I got involved was because when the war started in the Ukraine, it really had a big impact on me. And I mean, all wars do. But I think because it was in Eastern Europe and kind of closer to home, identified a bit more in looking at the people suffering, looking at what was happening. And for me, it had some reflections of 1939 when Poland was invaded. And I really started to really feel for people. And at that time when it started first, there was almost 24-hour coverage of it. And I was really getting into it and watching it all the time. And it was really beginning to affect me. And I thought, and you felt so helpless. There was nothing you could do. And then at some point online, I saw the Red Cross, their appeal looking for pledges for accommodation. And I thought, you know, that's something positive. That's actually something I could do. The steps I took to become involved were firstly just responding to the request on the Red Cross website. And I think that was simply filling in my name and contact details. The step two was receiving a phone call from the Red Cross office, and they were explaining how the scheme worked. Step three was the caseworker calling me, and it's gone into a little bit more detail. And the final step was again with the caseworker, who had moved on from the information that we first got, and that was it. It was done. I think it's really important that the person thinking about pledging really thinks about the profile of the person they would like, that it somebody who will fit in with their home and their lifestyle. And a few of the things that were pointers for me was, I would have needed somebody easygoing. I needed somebody with a little bit of a sense of humour, and somebody with a sort of quiet lifestyle, because I've got a quiet lifestyle. So I thought about those things that might match my own personality, because I felt that was very important, because if the personalities were very, very different, it mightn't work. So he arranged, I think it was a Zoom call or a FaceTime with Luba, and we went ahead with that. And it just immediately, it was that sort of first, I just felt she was a really nice person. She was relaxed. And I just thought, yeah, just like the feel of this woman. And yeah, I said, yeah, we'll give it a go.
I'm very happy to be living in Marie's house. Marie is a wonderful woman. When I came to live with Marie, she was very supportive and showed me all the beautiful places in Ireland. Very often we have holiday Sunday lunches together.
I felt that the most important thing that she could have in the beginning was her own space, not to crowd her. So I allowed her to come out and interact when and it suited her. I didn't force anything on her. It just always was very easy. It's very easy conversation. Because of we use Google Translate, of course, there isn't really any big, long conversations, but we have the little short snippets of conversation that are, you know, really we get to know each other. In the early days, the supports I offered was orientation, showing her the village, showing her where the shops were, showing her where the bus stops were, getting timetables, showing the train station, bringing her into Sligo town and showing her around there, so that, you know, she could be independent as she wanted to be when she was ready to. So that was sort of the real initial support. But then Luba took off so well, she didn't need support, but she knows that if she needs anything, I'm here. I found hosting has been really rewarding. It makes me feel like I'm doing something positive. And rather than watching images on television, that is far more beneficial to me personally, because looking at these images does nothing for one's well-being. Whereas when you're hosting, well, you just feel that somehow you're contributing in a way that is also enhancing for yourself. I would highly recommend others to get involved in this project, because it is so satisfying and nothing to be afraid of, nothing to worry about. And it is very easy. All the steps are very, very easy to follow.